Stay with me as I have more on superhero movies. Now, due to character rights issues between Marvel Studios and 20th Century Fox, Quicksilver had a different origin story in Avengers Age of Ultron and is never referred to as a mutant, nor is his sister Scarlet Witch. Now, which version of the character do you like best? Let me know below. And remember to click here below to subscribe for all the latest movie trailers.